Howard versus Morehouse. It's gonna be epic. HBCU. Classic. Direct. Doing it.
Hello, I am Keisha Beller Thomas, Area Sense Coordinator for Sigma Gamma Rho Sorority Incorporated, and we are here today at an HBCU Classic because this matters.
Hakeem Green, Madism Sports. Here at the HBCU Classic, MetLife Stadium, Howard University versus Morehouse. Of course, we have my brother right here, co-founder of 24 Hours in Peace, Chief of Staff, the Honorable Mayor Rod Block of the great city of New Jersey. Also, a Howard alum. And to that point, I want to talk about the game, Howard, for this particular game, this particular day.
This is the business side of sports. So at the end of the day, they're showing up for a game, but the game is also off the field. These brothers are already looking at employment opportunities prior to graduation. Because even when the game is over, it's just starting.
Madison Sports bringing you the realness. It don't get realer than this. My sister Erica Ford, right? Life cares. We love football, of course. But you know everybody here to see y'all, right?
Oh, absolutely.
So, so what's about to go down? Let them know what it is. Lighten the draw. Because all we do is spark madness.